For your plate holds, you're just holding a plate. This is for grip work. You want to make sure that both hands can tolerate this. Also want to make sure that we're staying curled here and we're not doing this. This, you're not really actually working your grip. So curl those fingers under, make sure all the knuckles are bent in some capacity, and that's going to help strengthen your grip.